Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be going over how to create an encrypted field in Salesforce. We are starting off in setup, which to get here you click the little gear icon and hit setup and it'll take you to this page. From here we're going to go to object manager. A lot of this encrypted information is sensitive information that you don't want everyone to see, so likely it'll be on the account, but we're going to put it on our new object labeled new object. From here, we're going to go to Fields and Relationships, click New, and then we're going to scroll down and find Encrypted, or Text Encrypted, excuse me. So I'm going to click Next, Field Label, let's add it as the credit card number. And I am not quite sure how long. I think the credit card numbers are 16. I'm gonna add it 20 just in case for length. And description is for people on the back end, like admins, and help text is for people on the front end. So end users. Mask type. So these are the different type of mask options. It kind of gives you like the common ones. I'm going to go for credit card number because it is. Then you can either do it X's or stars. I like stars better. And I'm going to click next. Here is where you set your field level security. Because this is an encrypted field, you're going to want to be a little bit more stringent on who can see it and who can read only. And most users should have it be read only, except for maybe the system admin. So I'm going to click next. And it looks, this is where we're going to add it to the page layout. It likely won't be in the right spot. So after you save it, you'd want to go to page layouts and move it around to where it looks best for you and your org. I'm going to click save. And there we go. We have a credit card number field that is a text encrypted field and goes up to 20 characters. So thank you for joining me for this video. Be sure to like the video, subscribe to my channel, really helps me out and helps me make more helpful videos like this. And I'll catch you guys in the next one.